Hi, my name is Clarita Filgueiras. There are different art forms in Spain that are considered Spanish dance. There's classical, regional, and flamenco, which is from the south. And that's what I have focused on. Flamenco is what I really love. Flamenco has a lot of Arabic influence, Spanish, of course, Judaic, and Gypsy. Flamenco is a very expressive art form. It usually depicts the suffering of the persecuted people, but it also could be very happy and upbeat, like the serianas, the rumba, the alegrías. There are other rhythms, but it's really all about expressing your emotions. The main instruments in flamenco are the guitar and the singing. But later on, the cajon has been added. A castanet is an instrument that's handheld that is used to accompany the dance. The costume is traditional. It's from the mid-1800s. The bata de cola is also one of the most important costumes in flamenco. It's the dress with the long train and many ruffles. Sometimes we use fans in our dance because it's a traditional object. Hair combs, flowers, coral earrings are very important because they're considered good luck. What I enjoy most about practicing flamenco is that flamenco is always a challenge. As an artist, I think that's important to always grow and improve on your art.